Life can throw us curveballs, an unexpected medical bill or car repair, or just the need to put food on the table. Many community college students have to choose between paying a bill or paying for school. North Carolina's Finish Line Grant Program is aimed at students who need a little extra help to do both. I spoke with a few students to see how the grant has been helping. 100 students at Pitt Community College have gotten a little something extra through the Finish Line Grant.
To me, it felt like a little bit of second chance.
First, I would like to give thanks to God.
The grant goes to community college students facing unexpected financial emergencies, but still trying to make it all work. On Thursday, students got to share their stories with Governor Cooper and other state leaders. Onyx Hanna is a graphic design student at PCC.
This semester, I wasn't even thinking of going to school because, something had came up, so I didn't think I was going to be able to go to this semester.
That's when his instructor offered a helping hand.
And he had told me about the grant and how, it should help me and I should do it, and I went with it.
Now Hanna is set to graduate in fall 2020.
You know, when you can have a real person who has told you that a bill was going to make them drop out of school, but a Finish Line grant was able to pay that bill and allow them to get that degree to get a better job, that's an amazing thing, and that's what it's all about.
Heather Hobbs used her grant money for a car repair over the holidays. Reliable transportation is a must for this nursing student.
The hours for the nursing program, as far as when you have to be in class and clinical, are very demanding. It can be during the week or the weekend, early or late.
Hobbs is also a wife and mother of three. She was juggling family obligations, exams, clinical, and class, all when her car broke down.
Everything kind of is just an adjustment during that time of year, so with this extra, the extra thing that we had going on, it was definitely a weight lifted.
The state has handed out 3,000 Finish Line grants, totaling $2 million.
Finish Line grants reward hard work, pay these bills directly so that people can finish school.
The governor hopes it helps more students in coming years. In Winterville, Katie Augustine, 9 on your side.